South African COVID-19 variant could clear antibodies. The UK variant riled up multiple nations of a rapidly spreading COVID-19 strain. Yet, it is not the real deal, which didn't get much attention earlier. The greater evil is the new South African variant now invading different territories. Although not many countries have reported cases linked to this variant, the public is urged not to take the situation lightly. Former FDA Commissioner Dr. Scott Gottlieb specifically warned how critical the new South African variant is. The variant known as 501.V2 or B.1.351 lineage was first detected on December 18, 2020. Initially, the variant was linked to higher transmissibility than the original strain. Weeks later, scientific research showed more terrifying details. On top of higher transmissibility, the variant could easily infect young people, including those without pre-existing health conditions, in South Africa. This indicated the variant as a risk of severe COVID-19, which isn't attributed to the new UK variant B.1.1.7 lineage. Dr. Gottlieb said, "The South Africa variant is very concerning right now, because it does appear that it may obviate some of our medical countermeasures, particularly the antibody drugs." According to CNBC, the former FDA chief revealed that the strain appears rampant in Brazil and South America. In South Africa, the strain dominated COVID-19 cases by mid-December, effectively replacing other SARS-CoV-2 strains. Thus, South Africa tagged 501.V2 as the starter of the true second wave. Dr. Gottlieb's warning included evidence from Bloom Lab. In the journal BioRxiv, preliminary findings suggested that the mutations could lower the effectiveness of antibodies. One site that researchers noted as most important was E484, where antibody neutralization is reduced by more than 10 times. While the paper is yet to be peer-reviewed, the findings have strong implications in the real world. First, people who develop neutralizing antibodies against the coronavirus are affected. Their supposedly high resistance against COVID-19 may not work versus the South African variant. Since the variant has mutations, their antibodies are unlikely to bind to the coronavirus correctly. Second, antibodies elicited by vaccines may not work as well. But vaccine makers are testing if their creations can match the variant. And third, antibody drugs designed to mimic natural antibodies may be less effective. The South African variant features mutations in the spike protein that allows the virus to clear neutralizing antibodies.